Hi guys, in this video we're talking about farm machinery and smart farming techniques. So let's get straight to the video. This machine was developed for fast and efficient harvesting of fruit trees. It grasps the tree with its powerful arms and gently shakes it, allowing the fruit to be collected by a special system underneath before it falls to the ground. The Savannah 1206 is no ordinary rake. It is a rotary beast designed to clear all branches, logs, and thick brush from your land. It leaves a clean area without damaging the soil. The Weedering Super Bio Chopper is designed to quickly process biodegradable garden herbs. The herbs are transported to the machine on a ground cloth that automatically collects. They are shredded inside and collected in the integrated hopper. Each consists of independently rotating steel arms. These arms make vertical impacts on the soil. It is especially used in sensitive grounds such as orchards and vineyards. The Streak Varix 4500 is a true professional for potato and vegetable fields. This giant machine mills the soil and forms ridges at the same time. Kang Nong's innovative method makes planting garlic much more practical. The cloves are arranged on a special mesh and rolled up like a carpet. A tractor-mounted mechanism places these rolls on the soil and covers them with mulch film. This film both retains moisture and prevents weed growth, enabling mass production. A highly efficient harvester that makes millimetric cuts in peatlands. It extracts peat from the soil in blocks or strips. It cuts and stacks at the same time. The squash harvester harvests squash quickly and gently. It harvests delicate varieties like butternut and acorn without damaging them. It's the choice of modern farmers. The Sepi Stone Crusher is used to prepare soil and increase fertility in agricultural fields. It breaks up rocks, levels the ground, aerates the soil, and facilitates pre-planting work. It also clears old rocky areas and stabilizes the ground, creating healthier agricultural soil. The three-row corn combine harvests corn simultaneously, separating the stalks and cobs. The harvested corn is then transferred to the storage hopper without damage. This small machine for quickly collecting tea is simple and easy to use. Powered by a small and portable engine, this machine is capable of super fast harvesting of high quality tea. Sisal fiber is produced from the sisal plant, known for its durable fibers used in textiles. The plant is 85% water. Harvested sisal is first cleaned and then processed using specialized machinery. During this process, the fibers are separated from the plant, dried, and processed into a form suitable for textile production. The mulched sweet corn planter plants sweet corn seeds at the desired depth and spacing. A thin, biodegradable plastic film is then spread over the planted seeds. The black film absorbs sunlight, warming the soil. This allows the seeds to germinate faster and plants to grow earlier. This machine sweeps the thorny chestnuts that have fallen to the ground with its powerful brush and vacuum system and pulls them into the hopper. While moving forward with the tractor, acres of land are cleaned in an hour. The shell, leaf, and branch removal is done instantly. Only the clean chestnuts remain. The rice planting machine is used to plant young rice seedlings in the field. This machine is much faster than traditional manual planting and significantly reduces labor. Seedlings are planted in neat rows, increasing yield and efficiency. The potato digger is a modern machine that harvests early harvest potatoes quickly and efficiently. It gently lifts the soil, separates the potatoes without damaging them, and transfers them to the harvesting system. It reduces labor on large fields. Heitsma BV, a renowned Dutch water management company, uses Hemos's powerful auger drain cleaner to clean irrigation canals on agricultural land. This specialized machine quickly removes mud, grass, and accumulated sediment that obstructs water flow. The rotating auger system both clears the canal and deposits the removed material evenly onto the bank. This accelerates water flow, protects fields from flooding, and increases irrigation efficiency. This system, which is much faster, safer, and more environmentally friendly than traditional methods, keeps the Dutch drainage network operating continuously. OJK screw ditchers are the perfect tool for ditching on peatland in all conditions. The auger effectively cuts any trees, roots, or stumps in the swamp. Trenching can be done even when the ground is frozen. The smart siphon is rewriting irrigation in cotton fields. This system automates traditional flood irrigation, saving both water and time. First, main irrigation lines are prepared with trenching equipment, then tractor-mounted pipe distributors install the siphon lines with millimeter precision. With the push of a button, water automatically flows to the field. The flow level is controlled by smart sensors, increasing efficiency and reducing waste. Small pipes, but the effect is revolutionary.